time constraints, money constraints.
People feel like the problem is so big that them helping won't make a difference.
The big, heavy.
And that was all I had prepared.
They, between sports and work and everything else, they find reasons to want to use that as an excuse.
Oh, I'm too busy. My schedule won't allow for that. I think a lot of people are just afraid to step out and actually make a difference in someone else's life instead of their own.
Well, they can say that they're too tired or they're too busy.
I don't have the time. I'm not very good with people. I don't have any skills in serving. I just don't want to. I don't know anything about serving people. I'm not the serving type. So on. I'm running out of ideas here.
Being scared, afraid of who they might have to rub elbows with, not sure whether they can make a difference. They feel the community may be too bad and they can't do anything about it.
I think sometimes dealing with people in a community setting puts people out of their comfort zones.
I'm already really busy as a mom.
They don't have enough time.
Probably time would be the first one. That's the biggest issue for everyone.
I would say the biggest thing would be time and basically interest. They don't have an interest in their community.
Hey, everyone. Oh, hey, Steve. What's up?
I think people don't serve in the community because they're too busy doing their own thing in their own yard.
Don't know where to start. Problems too big.
They don't have enough time. They don't know how. They don't know where to get connected.
Not enough time. Not sure what needs to be done. And just feeling like they don't have anything to offer.
The time, people's time, and they just don't know how to do it. What do you do? You know, and that's what's important, to find out what you're supposed to do. And the cool part about it, the only thing that you have to do is just do.
Overworking themselves in other areas instead of realizing what difference they can make. But if they realize, if they do make that effort to do the work, they'll get a hook and 2 points for the basket and draws a lot of people to come and join, which makes us all make the community better. So that's the reason why this should be no excuses to make this world a better place to help serve. Keep on waiting.